Please state your full name.
Alvaro Saviero Villanueva. I've always wanted to be interrogated, by the way. I mean, can you believe the size of the fire? I mean, the whole administration building just gone. Years and years of files no longer existing. Really, Colvin College should have just transferred everything to the cloud ages ago. It's kind of embarrassing to have such a backwards, paper-oriented system at this point. But please, ask me whatever it is that you want. Oh, wait, I actually have all of my notes and interviews from the night. The nightly news picked up one of my quotes, by the way, but you probably already knew that.
Yes, it's rather unfortunate, considering we asked students not to discuss the matter before we finished our own investigation.
Yeah, right, sorry. But can you tell me more about the investigation? I mean, do you think this was all an elaborate plan to hurt Margot? Do you think she's gonna die? I heard that she was in a coma.
I'm not at liberty to discuss that with you right now. Can we get back to the questions?
Yeah, sorry. I'm just normally the interviewer, not the interviewee. This role reversal is tripping me out.
Did you personally know Margot Miller?
I mean, we weren't like friends or anything. I may have talked to her once or twice. But the whole thing is so tragic, right? I mean, imagine going through that trauma, being trapped with nowhere. Poor girl.